Hello everybody, Adam here for the HOI4 Game channel. Welcome back to my German government in exile playthrough on Kaiserreich. When in the last episode this happened, we have the, I'm just going to call it the 16 colonies of Germany. We also have the United States back with MacArthur. We have Harry Creerer in charge of the Commonwealth of Canada. And we have Maurice Duplice in charge of Quebec. Now, we're just making one last stop before we go after the international, and that's Ireland, because I want to use them as my way of getting across to Union Britain, who's not looking too great right now. They're not looking too great. Anyways, we are ready to go. Yes, we'll get to recruit a head of intelligence, thank you. And Ireland, yes, you may have your independence. I'm not even going to try and pronounce your name, but welcome. It's time. It's time for revenge. It's go time. Hail, Commune of France. Bet you weren't expecting to see me again, were you? Our soldiers line the streets of Frankfurt cheering wildly as leaders of Germany step off their newly arrived ships onto European soil once more. We are exiles, no longer. It's a wonderful day. We're back, baby! But we still have our tree, but we're back! And we've also integrated Austria into us. But we're not completely back yet. Because obviously Russia's still got to go down.